The first 30 seconds of any presentation has impact. And very few people know how to open a presentation to set the flavor of what's to follow. Perhaps you want to start with a story, perhaps a question, or a rhetorical question, or an interesting statistic, or a little-known fact, or as if you were starting in the middle of a conversation. This is Patricia Fripp challenging you to think, how do you open your presentations?